Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom.
Well, this has turned into one big shit show!
I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons. The most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
Right! Fucking do this! What the fuck? Are you? You just took my pack-a-puncher. That bitch! That disgusting ugly bitch. Right. So, hope you guys are having a good day. Welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Revelation Zombie Battle Bubblegum! I never played this zombie map, I don't know why. It looked awesome, I saw it on the YouTubes. I'm gonna buy this, cause I can. God damn you, an ugly bitch. What's up guys, how's it going? Yeah bitch. Yeah bitch. Yeah bitch. I look, they're from the all different zombie maps, that's cool. I like it. Stop shooting your damn titty, bitch. Oh, wait. Well, give me 1 second. Thank you. See you later. Bonjour, monsieur. So, I have no fucking clue what's going on right now. Okay, I'm gonna do the Easter egg. Easter egg is gonna happen all on my own. I can do it. Like, you know, Easter eggs are easy on this game. You know, it only takes you, like, what, an hour? It's all good. Even though it takes you, like, 30 hours. Bitch! Who you fucking slapping? Get down here. Yes, we can. Let's go. Let's move on. What the fuck is that thing? We're looking around. You know what? The one... Whoa! Whoa! Where am I? Wait, that's to the... Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the bed. Alright, zombies, give me a moment to look around. Shit. They're eager. Don't mind me. Just, you know, walking around. Mind my own business. Do my own shit. Oh, I just smacked that bitch. What's your problem? What's the problem? Who wants to rumble? Why do you want to rumble? I don't want to rumble. I'm not in the rumbling mood. I know I've always said I'm the rumble master, but you know, goddamn. Bitch! Stab in the face! Stab in your titty. Oh, I love that! I love that! Not more to do. Thank you. Fucking love that. Alright, we're gonna get to round 5,000. Man, I was lucky to get that perk. I didn't think I was gonna get that. I never do fucking get it on the cobble. How are you doing? Gimme! This is cool looking. Thumbnail. Maybe. Alright, now open that door. Alright, look, just give me some time. I know people are like, oh my god, this guy's so shit. What's that? What is that? That just looked interesting, so I thought I'd go up to it. That seems like that goat. Oh, okay, that's a missing part. Right, I see. I see, says the blind man. Alright, can I go in there? I can go in there. I just want to find a secret song. That's the one thing I like the most, to be honest. I like finding a secret song. Fuck everything else. There's no way in hell I'm going to be able to do the Easter egg. You need 4 people, because Call of Duty like to fuck you over like that. I don't have friends to do the Easter egg. It's not right. Bitch, back up. I swear to God. Oh, I hear something. I hear something what indicates the song part. Man, this is risky shit. But I'm a risk taker. What did I just... What? Okay. Whatever you say. Oh, man. Is it Mob of the Dead? This place. Oh, man. That's cool. You gonna die. Because you're ugly. You look like duty. Why? Ooh, pick up part. Owl's hat. Who the fuck's Owl? So how many parts is there to get? Alright, so you can make a shield, you can keep a protector thing. It looks like there's 4 pages, and as well, you get like an egg lookalike thing. Alright, so that's a part as well, so a big weird looking skull alien thing. That actually looks like an alien skull from the film Alien. You know what I'm saying? No, this ain't Mob of the Dead! This is fucking... Oh, what's that map? Henry? I don't know, it starts with a V, I know that, and there's stairs like here or something, and the power, you turn on the power and shit. Oh man, that was such a good map. That was on like the original Call of Duty 5, mate. That was good Call of Duty. That was sick. That was like insane in the membrane type of shit. Oh mate, my character's wearing a hat, look on the bottom left. He's wearing a hat. His icon. I'm wearing a fucking hat. Why am I guy looking up so much? I forgot I got that Deadshot shit on. Best perk in the fucking game. I can't give a shit about headshots after time. To be serious. Got that shit. And that. Yep. I like it. Go. Just fucking go. Just... That bitch. What am I to do? Yeah. Oh, I remember this map. This map was awesome. This is like... Oh, look. This is crazy shit. This is probably the most creative map they've ever made. This is some insane shit. Oh, man. They are gifting me. I know. Can I play that song, what comes on? I don't know, I might have to like cut that shit out if I get the song. Stop. Stop. I said what's up? Oh, 2 for the price of 1. Bitch, I will smack the shit out of you. Anything over here? This ain't a good place to be. Whoa! You fucking cornered me, little slags. I found it. Whoa! Whoa, 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 fucking dodgy, whoa, 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 calm down, calm down, calm down. Go, go, fucking Power Rangers, baby. Even over here, anything, anything.
My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
See you later.
Have
a good day. This song is fucking awesome. Alright, we're gonna go all the way up. All the way up. All the way up. Go, go, Power Rangers. Do, 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 do. Did I have a look in here? Alright, ain't time to look. Alright, go this way. Fly! Onwards. Alright, I can't go through there. How do I get back? I cannot remember for shit. Fuck me sideways. Alright, it's through here, isn't it? Yep. Alright. Whoa. Can't, this map's a bit confusing as well.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. Good fortune finds Takeo. Bad news awaits demons. A childish is predictable demon.
God damn! Ugly motherfuckers. I don't know where the power is, man. Fucking Shiva!
Something else I should probably clarify. This is it.
Wait, that's building it? What am I building? Fuck me. Oh, bit of fucking anus.
You saw my skin for the final time.
Fuck! Now I got a bottle! Right. Oh my god! This makes a big difference! Where's that power? I need to find that power. Go in here, I don't know where. Right, no. Can I go in here, please say? Go! Oh wait, what's that?
You have my trust, keeper.
What the fuck did I just summon? Whoa! What is that? Yeah, kill it! I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead. Wait. Does it revive me? It revives me! Ah! Oh. You know what, if I didn't have that keeper, I'd be fucking brown bread right now. Holy shit on my face, what? Whoa! Whoop! Whoop, 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 whoop! Where is power at, man? This is shit pissing me off. I might have to fucking cheat and go online. I don't care about cheating. Cheating is my way. Cheating is the best way to be. Summon that! Summon him! No! Oh my god, this shit is not easy. Fucking hell. Fuck you, you weird blue world. You're having a fucking giraffe. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Yep. Holy shit! I looked up on how to get the power. Apparently, just go behind this shit. Look. Override corruption engine. We're gonna do this shit. I don't know how this. What the fuck is that thing? I'm shooting it. Nothing's happening. So I'm an ugly bitch. Takes a lot of bullets. Wait, I'm going down the first round! No! I refuse! Where the fuck am I?
I think we should try to be quiet.
Whoa!
Just respect. Whoa.
Show some respect, man. This is where you started off, my man. This where shit went down.
It's gonna be over if we don't find some. Is it still regular ammo here? Space ammo?
No, that's Infinite Warfare. Come on now. It's like, you know, they don't have ammo, they have lasers. Oh, do you remember all those stupid little tricks you used to press the fucking mystery box or like lie down to try and get ray gun? Or like run round these stupid pillars. Fucking idiots. Oh look! That's green now, so that's how you get the power on, I'm guessing. Okay, I get this now. I'm slowly figuring shit out. I didn't watch everything, I honestly just saw the guy go up to that statue thing over there and press like on the back of it. That's all I saw. I want to figure out most of it on my own. Oh, bitch. I'm just gonna blow the fuck up. Oh, my lord. Bitch, back up. Back up! Give a brother broom. Where's the box? The box is there. Kiddush. Right, said Fred. Onwards to fucking Narnia. Kiddush! On the ones. This is, I'm gonna say, this is without doubt one of my favourite zombie maps. Because, as much as it is fucking crazy, it is the most creative. Oh, fuck me, man. They're like eager to kill me now. I'm a grenade. Some bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, planet Earth, motherfuckers. That's how we roll. That's how we roll, roll, roll. Suck your mum, she's a hoe. Right. I say onwards to Narnia. What you think?
We better get this little girl out of wherever she is.
Where's she gone, mate?
What just came out of my mouth?
Oh, mate! The world is being good to me. Oh, wow! What is going on? They loving me today! They loving me! Yeah, you can't get into her. Get into ter in there until you got the power on. So, girl! I shot all those bullets and I think I only killed one. Right, ray gun. Choice but to put you down. Mate, I got no fucking. I don't care, they're trying to kill you. Anything what tries to kill you deserves. Just, you know. They deserve it. Alright, so that one's open. That one's open. Cool. So we got one open. Or no, two open, I should say. What's up, girl? Last very fucking one. Follow me, bitch! You got all four of them done. Fucking hell. I'm only, it's only around 7. I feel like I've been on this game for fucking hours. My best friend! This is where you make shit. Okay! Right. I'm getting places. The fuck is this thing? Back there? Yeah. It was back there, wasn't it? I think. I am really trying my hardest right now to actually get anywhere! I don't play zombies all the time. I'm not one of these fucking zombie Call of Duty players where they play it like fucking every single day because, you know, life depends on it. I got time for your shenanigans. I got time for your shenanigans! Well, I died. On instant kill. Instant fucking kill! Get up, you sack of shit! Fuck's sake. How can I go down instantly? I blame this damn gun. This one. Lucas. Fuck you, Lucas. Fly on me wings of love. 360 no scope. See that? You like that, don't you? That was sick. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucking crap gun, man. I'm trying to use it. Fucking, I'm seeing death all the time by the looks of it. Sad enough! Right, I think that might be the last zombie. Alright, I think that's the last time I can have that shit.
Cheers, guys. Here's to us all getting out alive.
You depressing bastard. I swear to fucking God, that... Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Just shut up. Fucking splat face. Oh, that is gone. It's fucking gone. I refuse to go down! Ah! What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Hope you enjoyed that video. Holy shit. This took me so long to edit. Look, I'm still editing it. Look. I don't know if you're looking at that properly. Look, this shit just ain't normal. Probably nothing compared to what most YouTubers do, but I don't give a fuck, okay? It's what I do. For the time being. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I haven't uploaded for the last couple of days, you know, I know. I've been lazy, I'm not gonna lie. But I will be back on track, and as well, like I said, I don't know if I cut it out, I can't remember, but if you guys want me to play this even more, I'll happy to play it, because it's quite fun. And as well, I'm going to be getting some new stuff for my PC, what lets me record PC games. So if there's any PC games that you want me to play, I don't know, like, I can try and play, like, custom games of, like, Call of Duty Zombies, something like that. If you guys like the zombie gameplays, if you want, that's if you want it, you know. But, you know, I hope you enjoyed it. And as well, I hope all the mothers out there had a good day. You know, remember, your mum's the most important person in the world. Because it's your mum. She takes care of you and everything. She does stuff what no one else does. Because it's your mum. Your mum loves you to pieces. And, yeah, it's just the way it goes. Yeah, so when your mum tells you to do something, don't huff and puff. Do as you're fucking told and do it, okay? Do it. Just do it. But yeah, but anyway guys, as again, thank you so much for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video of whatever I make next. Peace!